this morning, as I was in prayer, you know, I said, oh God, you blessed me to make it to the last day of 2018. And I was like, oh, this happening, that happening. Oh God, why did that happen? And immediately he said, don't glorify your issues. Glorify me. Every person in here, I'm sure, has dealt with something this year. But our God is greater. He's bigger. And he wants to heal us everywhere we hurt. It's his desire to touch us with his finger of love and to just heal and soothe us. That's his desire. A little hymn says, oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, that power throughout this universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. It sings my soul, my Savior, to thee. How great thou art. How great. in here bound tonight. You may have come in here out of habit, but on the inside you're hurting. Let him heal you.